None of them dead.
Come on! Take it off, man.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Find the Noki. It's making these things stronger.
Oh, fuck. Ah, buddy, he won't even let me get to this bitch-ass nigga. Damn. Like, what the fuck?
Ready.
Shit. Another leader to the left.
You're not talking shit either. What's the fucking problem? I need to add some more. I hate missing my attack. It is the most annoying fucking shit.
Center platform.
Son of a bitch, man. Fuck me. This one's easy. This one's easy. Generating damage. Probably the easiest one on here, bruh, for real.
Behind you! Look out!
He's knocked him off the cliff. Did I knock that other one off the cliff? Like, what the fuck? Come here, bitch!
Left flank.
Black Cross, above you!
I got it.
Use the shield, Frank!
Careful, brother! You're covered in Vicon!
No one's supposed to be dead. How come? Fucking block! Like, why he never blocks when I say block? Makes no sense. going back and forth with these fucking challenges. That don't make no sense. So stupid. I think the trials is just harder or something, because I already did this damn trial, man. This shit don't make no fucking sense. Or something? What the fuck is going on? I did this fucking trial already. Shit. I don't know. This shit don't make sense. This shit don't make sense. Raven? Oh, I'll trip. I don't know, this don't make no fucking sense to me right now. Shit. Alright, I'm all done with this round. Yeah, I'm on this round. So I don't know what the fuck is going on. Gotta do the 99 trial shit. Nope. No thanks. Fuck that. If I did it once, I'm not trying to do it again. It's a bitch.
Your blades! Give it! I can upgrade them. Sure, I'm open. Hot blades coming up. Come back if you need more crap.
Huh. father's new spear. It's made out of a ring?
Drop me an eye. Forged by the Hulter brothers as a gift for Odin.
How's it work?
Every so often, the Dropmir drips out identical copies of itself. The Huldras presumably figure that if one golden ring was a good gift, an infinite number of them would earn them a permanent place in Odin's heart.
But it didn't.
Not even a little.
The Ragnarok boat broke Ivaldi's curse or something like that. Come to Niflheim. Who the fuck knows? Shit.
See what I think they say.
Yes.
What the fuck is
to Midgard?
There may be ravens to hunt.
Works for me.
Lad, am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, it was great. She wants to be a Valkyrie one day. And she deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced. But I'm not sure how much she believes me. They didn't go great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way.
Shit, he gonna fall up.
Looks like it landed only yesterday.
Hi, Paul Krasalka. You've come quite a way since then, lad.
Thanks. Asgard. Strange to imagine Magni and Modi there. Sif raised them both, right? She seems like a good mom. Maybe a little overprotective.
A good mother? Not the Sif I knew. In a culture as debaucherous as the Aesir, being a paragon of womanhood meant being a fierce fighter and a fiercer drinker. She and Thor seldom knew a moment's sobriety, whether brutally dealing with their enemies or just as brutally raising those boys.
What do you mean?
Oh, little brother. I know you didn't have an easy childhood, but you can't fathom how much worse it can get. Imagine learning discipline by having thrashed into you time and again. That was Thor's approach, the same one Odin used on him. A poisonous notion of manhood passed down through generations. A grim inheritance, leaving all of them the poorer.
Well, Sif doesn't drink anymore. Neither of them do.
I am quietly flabbergasted to hear it.
I get the sense it's more recent for him, but I know he loves his daughter.
I expect that's the explanation. Sif goes straight in hopes that raising a good daughter will redeem their past failures. Thor struggles. Maybe she gives him an ultimatum after some breaking point or other.
Like what he did to Modi, that night he found us.
Oh, that's a deft guess, lad. And if that ultimatum worked, well, good for them. Truly.
Fucking Yeah, I swear, bro, these things are like a mile apart from each other. Fuck.
Father, do you ever wonder if you're doing the right thing?
No.
Okay.
What is slave?
Hey, Sindri.
So, how was Asgard?
I had a fight with Heimdall on a huge field of mud. Got everywhere.
No wonder you got out of there.
I brought some back if you want to see it.
Get away from me, you reprobate!
legendary weapon. You have a favorite, Father?
No. They are tools for specific tasks. A preference would be meaningless.
I like the axe.
I too like the axe.
That relic. Do you suppose it's the one we read about? Something to counteract a sleeping curse?
What? How did I know that was gonna happen? Man, the snake look fucking dead. Yo.
You can yell at me if you want. You're leaving.
What would that accomplish?
Might make you feel better.
You didn't trust me enough to talk through your worries. That's a wound not easily mended.
Sorry.
You needn't be. The vault is mine.
Here's the treasure. Those keys we found. We should be able to get into the vault.
What's up, bitch? What's up? What up?
Don't know, lad. Not sure I want to.
Here rests Prince Dagger. Wait, Prince Dagger? Wasn't that Sigrun's brother? The one who killed her boyfriend, Helgi?
Aye, he was.
Are you certain you want to lead this?
No, brother. You do it.
There was never love as passionate and sordid as the one that took root between fair Princess Sigrun and former King Helgi. Helgi begged for her hand, but Sigrun's father, King Hongi, refused, and they got similar names. And so Helgi raised a terrible army and descended upon her land, murdering all who supposed their union. King, queen, princess, all lay dead, except for Sigmund's brave brother, Prince Dagr. Valiant Dagr took his spear and ran it through the mad king's Helgi. When the prince discovered her lover dead by her brother's hand, rage blinded her, and she did inflict a curse on him most foul. But as her vision returned and she saw her entire family dead, she realized her mistake. It was too late. The curse on.
It seems Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. What she did was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
Damn.
Mimir, you okay?
Yes, lad. Funny. Learning all this only makes me love her more.
Sigrun, the Valkyrie Queen, was the most lethal opponent Atreus and I faced in our prior adventures. Long ago, she was loved by Mimir, and clearly he remembers her warmly. But her utmost loyalty is to Freya, having aided her in restoring her warrior spirit and recovering her Valkyrie wings.
She chose me to spread my claws and my friends. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.
You managed to kill Garm anyway.
We killed him a few times, actually, but it didn't take. And I figured maybe the way to stop a soulless beast was to give it a soul. So I gave it the one I had on me.
I beg your pardon?
Fenrir, remember the light Father saw? The accidental magic I did when Fenrir died? That was part of Fenrir's soul going into my knife. Once I figured that out, I just put Fenrir into Garm.
Clever one, lad! A gigantic hell beast with the soul of a loyal pup! Bloody brilliant!
Yeah, that was funny.
Mimir, did you know Garm? How was he locked up to begin with?
Ah, Hell's Feral Sentinel. But believe it or not, Midgard was once bigger. Until Garm, then just a wee pup. Peckish.
He ate Midgard?
Only a few mountain ranges. And the fifth season that comes after winter but before spring. And the worst for the feeling when you get so hungry, you stop being hungry.
You're messing with me.
I would never.
I go, what the fuck? Did that nobody kill this nigga? I killed this nigga already. What the fuck?
Lemire, how did they capture Garm in the first place?
That was Tyr's doing. He lured the beast somewhere safe and kept it distracted by lending his own arm to be gently chewed. Once the chains were on and the gate to Helheim was opened, Garm bit Tyr's arm clean off in retribution.
But Tyr's not missing an arm.
Well, it grew back, eventually. He is a very resourceful god, after all.
What the fuck? Oh my god, I swear to fucking god I'm getting a new controller. This thing's such a piece of shit. Like, select the other fucking thing, bruh. What the fuck is wrong with this game? Not even fucking working. Press the thing 100 fucking times, bro.
Me too.
Is there someone?
Girl from Asgard.
I was just curious. Actually, doesn't matter.
travel to Vanaheim.
Great. You gonna check in on Freya?
Yes.
Glad I get to come this time. So what happened the last time you were in Vanaheim? I still don't know how you got Freya to stop trying to kill you.
We traveled to her village to break Odin's spell. Once freed, she accepted that I was not her enemy.
You also missed a highly entertaining moment where Brock was lifted ass over face in Freyr's camp.
You met Freyr? What's he like?
Different from his sister. Lacks her conviction.
True. But he's a bit quicker to forget.
And an ineffective leader.
But his heart's in the right place. You'll like him, lad.
Beautiful. And, wet.
It is also dangerous.
More dangerous than hell?
That barricade wasn't there last time. Freya's group has been busy.
Freya's camp is to the right.
No rush, is that? Not every day the lad gets to see a new realm.